display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Mnet's Produce 48 has unveiled a sneak peek at its upcoming premiere. See also, FTISLAND's Lee Hong Ki and So You share thoughts on being vocal trainers of Produce 48. In a newly released preview of the show's first episode, the Produce 48 contestants react to seeing one another for the very first time at their first round of evaluations. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. The clip begins right before the arrival of the AKB48 contestants, who belong to various girl groups under Japan's AKB48 system. CNC's Kim Da-yeon remarks, "I feel like AKB48 will be arriving soon," while YGKPLUS's Choi Yun-soo sings part of AKB48's song, "I Want You," and imagines them entering the room. Once it becomes AKB48's turn to enter, RBW's Park Ji-yoon says, "I heard there's almost no one in Japan who doesn't know who they are." Block Bree Creative's Go Yu-jin speculates, "Don't you think one of the AKB48 centers will be on the show?" After a brief introduction to the Japanese group, the show reveals that after the collaboration between Produce 101 and AKB48 was announced, Produce 48 topped online search rankings in both Japan and Korea. The AKB48 contestants then arrive to a standing ovation from the other trainees, who marvel at their number. The preview also provides a brief glimpse of some of the trainees' evaluation performances, including the William Entertainment trainees' cover of Lovely's Archu and INFINITE's Bad. Produce 48 will premiere on June 15 at 11 p.m. KST. In the meantime, check out the new preview below.